To clean broccoli, you want to run it under cool water. This will make sure that you get rid of any grit that might get stuck in the florets. Next, if you want to prepare just the florets, you can take your stem and cut them off individually. Save your stem because you can actually use the stem part in salads. That is how you clean broccoli.